Life on this planet is full of cruelty. The government lie, the media lie. They want you to play their game. Pick a side, be a stupid pawn for their war. How will they treat the people from the stars? How will they treat the people from the stars? Will they build the extraterrestrial embassy? Will Earth be an example of peace? While they sit in their bunker behind a desk, they don't like you, they see you as a useless eater. Ironically, they are useless and incompetent and claim to be a service to the people. When you stand out of the box, when you have a bird's eye view of shit, the unbeatable cruelty you get if you are gender divergent, born out of the norm when they treat you like shit. I dream of a better world, I dream of love and peace. Nuclear war nightmare infiltrates dreams, like echoes from an unwanted future. Like echoes from an unwanted future. Like echoes from an unwanted future.